Okay, I like it. I like everything. Except the picture that's massive and the picture that doesn't say anything about your brand. I'm just going to go on a limb and guess that it's blue is your kind of theme, your brand. Why don't I see blue trucks? Why don't I see blue? Like, I should be on that. Just like, take this image right here. Take this out in Photoshop. And you can put me right here on your site. It'd convert much better. Okay. All right. So you got Deep Blonde. Very cool. You got this. Okay. Very nice. Cool. I like this, except I can't see very much of your actual sign there. Okay, this looks like a lawncarewebdesign.com site. It is. Okay, yeah, so I would recommend everybody here to do two things. Number one, get an Osmo. You know what? Let's do it right now. This would be great. Okay, let me go. First one is get a gimbal for your phone so you can do video. Number two is hire a photographer for 2 hours. It costs less than $500. 2 hours to come take pictures of your team. You'll literally get hundreds of photos in 2 hours. It'll be the best $500 you've ever spent. Help your branding, help your website, and you won't have pictures of grass as the background of your website. It hurts my soul. Okay, so let's go ahead and go to Amazon.com. Go ahead and go to Osmo. This is the new one, six. Okay, so it's $159, okay? Now, I don't think you need the Mobile 6. I like the Mobile 6 because it's new and it's shiny and I like new shiny things. However, let's just go do the Osmo 3, $109. This is the one I have. And it will take your videos on your iPhone from a 7 to a 9. And the reason I don't care a lot about making it perfect with like having a $5,000 camera and all this other stuff is because you're going to compress it and put it on your website behind like usually the header. You're going to grab one of these for $109. There's some for $88. Look at this, $88. And you're going to get some smooth, silky smooth video for the background of your website. And the reason I don't care if it's 4K on an $8,000 camera, and I only care if it's just your iPhone on one of these $100 gimbals, the reason I don't care is because if I go here and I share this tab, this is where your video is going to be at. It's already getting compressed. You don't need it 4K. You don't want it 4K. It's going to slow your site down too much. You're going to compress this thing down to where it's probably like a 720 video, and you're probably going to put behind text, so you're going to fade out the color anyways. And this is not good that I can't see the company logo. That's not exciting. That's not exciting at all.